Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our Let's Play YuGiOh Capsule, or not YuGiOh Capsule, YuGiOh 5D's Worldwide Championship Reverse of Arcadia. Last episode, we ended up beating the last turf battle boss, and we are now facing off again, and we ended this video fighting against Jack, so we're fighting Yusei in this video. And the background music for this video is Third Day's Move album. If you guys know them, they're a pretty good group. And the lead singer actually sounds like Tim McGraw, so you guys might like it. Like them a little bit. So yeah. My week was exhausting. Just basically exhausting, yes. I got no rest, barely, whatsoever. So, yeah. Now, I'm probably stupid for doing this. Ooh, apparently I was not stupid. I guess we'll go with a wolf. We'll set ourselves a Raikou. Go for a Luminous. Get our lights an extra 500 attack. Crap, the brightness adjusted. I think we'll be okay. I think. Tomorrow, since tomorrow is all that you can say. Sorry, I was in a moment. I was having a moment. Crap. One thing about Yusei, he's just pretty tough when you're first starting out. You can't even barely come close to beating him, nor Jack in any manner. You can't beat them at all, basically. Well, there he goes. Speed Warrior plus Junk Synchron. We already know what's coming. The main star of the whole deck, Junk Warrior. Well, one of the two, at least. And as he was dueling as this guy, I don't think he ever had Stardust Dragon for some strange reason. Nah, Junk Warrior doesn't get the ability. Ah, son of a biscuit. So he'd be able to get Junk Warrior out twice now. This is gonna be a pain in the arse. A pain in the arse, a pain in the arse. It's going to be a big pain in the arse. I don't know, that was just random.
Lift up your face, salvation is calling.
Pop your warrior. Whee!
Salvation is calling. Salvation is calling your name.
Oh, bull crap. Oh, it was the end of the battle phase. So, no worries, I guess. Yes, yes. Buzzed out the JD. We're busting out JD. We're gonna troll. I did it for the lulz. I did it for the lulz.
Just over the horizon, a new light is shining. Salvation is on its way.
Yeah, these guys are cool. We're gonna knock his life points down by half, at least this time around. JD, the ultimate troll. JD's nothing but a big troll for Lightsworns.
Looking around, love some kind of miracle. Looking around, here's some kind of sign.
Oh, and for those who are wondering about the WarToon mobile app I was telling you all about, Recruiting for the Purge is actually going pretty well. We're actually gotten another low-level guild that's got like 5 or 7 members that's actually wanting to join up with us. So we're actually not doing too bad, thankfully. Now, the only card that would worry me for a level 5 synchro is Cataster. Because that's the one monster that could scare the living crap out of you if you're using a non-dark deck. Because that card just, it blows up. It just locks down a lot of monsters to the point where you can't summon crap or fend off against Cataster. So Cataster is also kind of a troll for the allied justice monsters. And I've also been recently on Dueling Network lately. And how is that, you all ask? Well, I actually have a friend who has his computer up, and he's actually letting me use it. So from time to time, so when I'm available to use it, when I'm at his house, I will actually be able to get to be on Dueling Network. So yeah, I was kind of happy. Crap! Oh well. You say it's dead anyway, I think. Crap. He's got one more round to live. I should have used JD blow up. We'll make you say live a little longer. Just in case you say's got anything up his sleeve. The freak? Okay, the camera was freezing up for some reason. Wow, I get the other JD milled. Well, one of the three, at least. I think I have 3 in this deck. I don't know, I think it's 2. Because 2010, it was set to 2, from what I remember. Yeah, it was probably 2. I don't have to use JD's blow up ability. I can just pierce damage with Gregonith, the other troll dragon of the deck. JD and Gregonith are like the two main troll dragons in this whole freaking deck, other than Celestia. She's just a popping, she's another blow up troll. But then again, it's only a once per turn. It's only a once only when she summoned. When she summoned once, you can only use the ability when she summoned, so. Yeah, she's kind of a mini troll, but JD's the overall troll in this entire freaking deck. Ooh, we got Quillbolt. But I got a bunch of him already. So, let's see what's going on. Oh, hey, Crow. Whoa, what's going on here? Whoa, wait, what? Whoa, what the freak? Callan, what the heck, man? Yeah, go figure. Your leader just went rogue. Dang. Yeah, what are you? What is going on with you, dude? Wow. Any wannabes? Crow just went silent. Whoa, Crow. Uh-oh. I know where this is going. Jack is leaving. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm sorry, but that was just cold, man. Yeah, let's see what's going on with people today. There's Crow. Why is he running? Uh-oh. So he did something stupid, apparently. A dual runner with wings? Hmm? What's wrong, Annie? What? Are you nuts? Man, could this just get any worse? I am tired. Finally, you say. More than a little. You think? That worked. Man, you say? Jeez. I know I could. Yeah, well, Callan, we can't expect to win all of the fights. It's suicide. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. You say? Leave it to Jack to give a stupid reply. Yeah, let's try not to. Bowling alley. I feel like going bowling now. What? Say. You say. You need a place to be. Friends are like family. Yeah, all the way, buddy. Whoa, what the? Whoa, wait, what? And to be straight up, I seriously have no idea who it was that sold Callan out in the 5D series. Man, what a rough way to go. Probably. Alright, guys, I think we're just gonna end this off here for now. We basically had our duel with Yusei, and all we had was pretty much a story to what has happened to the Enforcers, and next episode we're gonna be continuing on, so thank you everyone for watching this. I hope you all enjoyed this little video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you thought. This is Jay Lee Pritt here, aka Archangel1254, signing out. Later, y'all. And hope y'all are having a good week, and hope y'all have a good weekend. Later.